Amazon is launching a business selling automated checkout to retailers. So this is their service that we've talked about a number of times. I'm really obsessed with it. I'm interested in it. I just love this idea of casually walking into a store and walking out. Like, the young version of me would have been so impressed by that. You're practically shoplifting. Of course you're not.
Yeah.
But just the idea of grabbing whatever you want and walking out, it's very compelling to me. Now, up until this point, this has been technology that's only been utilized at their stores, Amazon Go stores. And then we talked most recently about a bigger version they were rolling out to a full-scale grocery store, Amazon branded. But this announcement here is an even bigger picture play in which they're set to announce a new business in which they're going to be selling the technology behind these stores to other stores and retailers, convenience stores, gas stations, potentially other grocery stores, drug stores. Who knows, really? Whoever wants to buy the tech. Walmart. Walmart could say, you know what? We can't do that.
Yeah, let's work together.
We got the physical space. Of course, that won't happen. That would never happen. But this creates a scenario where this technology can roll out far more rapidly than Amazon can open their own physical stores, because obviously these physical stores are currently sitting there. I just think around me, the various places I visit, if they could snap, you know, tomorrow, one of these, implement this tech, and now I'm Amazon going, but I don't need an Amazon Go.
Amazon going?
I'm Amazon going. That sounds like some sort of like a name.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
It became a verb.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I'm Amazon going. That's like a name in 2074. You know what I mean? I don't know why I feel like that. There was the guy, that former Blue Jay, his name was Goins. Oh, yeah. Ryan Goins. So it got me thinking about the last name Goin. What if your last name was Goin? Yeah. Will Goin.
You're what? Not staying.
Well, you have Will do, so why are we even talking about this? You have it all beat, and you always have. So they didn't go into too much detail about who they've signed the deals with or who their customers are going to be for this technology. They just said they have several signed deals, and the customers are private for the time being. Their technology means a bunch of cameras in the store that can identify your face, ultimately. Now, in Amazon stores, there'll be something tied to your Amazon profile and your smartphone. The suggestion here for third-party stores is what'll happen is you'll go through a turnstile as if you were about to hop on the subway, and you'll just swipe your credit card at that moment, which will essentially open a tab, at which point your face will be registered to that card for your entire excursion within the store. And as you exit, boom, the charge shows up on the card. The charge will also apply to anybody who's with you and travels through the turnstile at that time. So if they grab something, they can put it on your bill. What does this mean for Amazon? Oh, man. If they can sign up enough customers and people become comfortable with this, their ability to build a profile around you and your identity and your card is, and your behaviors and your habits, Will, and the type of sandwich that you buy and how long you look at it before you buy it. We are talking about micro behaviors. Look at your sandwich longer. Look at your sandwich longer.
No way.
You can't already be walking after you picked up the sandwich. She didn't even look at it. It doesn't matter. Then don't look at it at all. It's one or the other, right? If that's your go-to sandwich.
You just wanted to pick out.
No. We're not going here again.
Come on.
Amazon Go has brought shopping without checkout lines into the mainstream, and the market for retail with cashiers, which, by the way, is one of the most common vocations in the United States, this could grow to $50 billion. That's the estimation. It's cool technology, man. Nonetheless, people can try to hack it. That's for certain. Mm-hmm. But they call the technology just walk out. Just walk out technology. I love it. So you walk in, Will, and much like you see maybe a Google Pay or an Apple Pay logo, you would see an Amazon just walk out at the front of the store, at which point you would know if you're willing to swipe that moment there.
There you go.
You get right out of town. You get out of Dodge. You grab and go. You Amazon just walk out.
Just a bunch of sandwiches I didn't look at.
You know what's weird about this? What if you actually are a shoplifter? And you just say, no. I was Amazon. I'm Amazon. Just the cops show up.
Or it's like,
up.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, I'm just walk out. No. I'm Amazon. Just walk out.
Yeah.
That's kind of a cool defense right there. But then they obviously would.
Still tackle you?
I guess it would work one time. Yeah. And they say, no, you got to scan your thing. What's
your,
the matter with
your
you?
Your face was here.
Yeah. Like it's also Amazon. Ago. You really want to mess with Amazon of all the people you could mess with? Yeah. My God, they know everything about you, Will. They know all that toilet paper you ordered yesterday. You know what I mean? Stocking up.
Gold bond.
Yeah, they know too much about you already.